I am welcome to 12 for Fit, where our goal is to get 12-minute exercises in at least like 5 times a week, hopefully. We got 6 exercises coming up today. We'll do each for 50 seconds on and 10 seconds off, and we'll do 2 rounds. First exercise of the day will be a push-up to crouch squat. So push-up, and then squat, or rather come down to the ground, and then back up to push-up. And then back to crouch squat. Next will be kneeling and weight between the legs. So grab the weight. We're gonna kneel up and down. As we go up, we're gonna go between the legs with the weight. Careful as you're going between the legs with the weight. Alternate back and forth. All right, next will be split lunges on a bench or a chair. Something you can put your foot up onto, and if you don't have a bench or a chair, you can just do regular lunges. But split lunges, 1 foot up, up and down. We'll do 1 leg for the first round, switch it up for the second round. Next will be curl and hammer curl. So first time through, we'll do a regular curl, back and forth. Second round, we'll do hammer curls. Next will be Arnold's, so weights out in front, and up, and down. Then we're gonna do front knee strike, and then rear knee strike, so back and forth. Front knee strike, so you're reaching out, grabbing for a knee strike, back and forth. First on the front, then on the back, and then we'll switch it up for the second round. Now we'll get our timer going here. Starting with the push-up to crouch squat. Kneeling up and down and weight between the legs. Split lunges on a chair or a bench, and if you don't have that, you can just do them on the ground. And curls. Arnold's. Front knee strike, rear knee strike. All right, we're back to the top again. Push up to crouch squat. Kneeling light between the legs. split lunges on the bench, other side this time. This time it's hammer curl. Arnold's. Front knee strike, rear knee strike, opposite side this time. That was 12 minutes of fitness. Hope you enjoyed it. You know, 12 minutes doesn't seem like a lot during the day, but hey, you put it back to back to back. You do 5 of them in a week. Suddenly you got an hour. You know, you build on that over time. Then you got something. You want to do more, you can always do more. You know, you don't have to. Say you can only get 3 or 4 in a week. That's fine too. Hey, the important thing is just do something. You know, even if it's just 12 minutes a day. But thanks again for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. Wherever you are in this world, hope you enjoyed it. And I hope you have a great rest of your day.